bow with me as we go to the Lord in prayer. Father in heaven, thank you for this beautiful day that you've given us to come to your house and worship. Thank you for your love and your mercy. Thank you for being willing to put up with all the antics that we as humans perform. And Heavenly Father, thank you especially for Jesus, who bore our sins on the cross of Calvary. Heavenly Father, I pray today that Christians not only at Lakewood but throughout the world might come to understand that we are the light of the world. We are the ones that bring the light to other people. We are the ones that bear Christ's love and mercy. We're the ones that explain it to other people. And Heavenly Father, as we come together to worship this morning, I pray, dear God, that each one of us, each Christian here this morning, would search their heart and their soul and just ask the question, am I doing what God would have me to do? Am I serving where God would have me to serve? Am I exemplifying the light of the world, Jesus Christ, and preparing to give that light to other people? Father, help us as we try to move from darkness into light. Help us to always remember that Satan doesn't have our best interest at heart. Help us to always remember that he's trying to bring darkness to your world. And Father, as we come together this morning to sing and to worship and to read your word, open it up to us, make it real to us, make us joyous that we've been in your house this morning. Heavenly Father, bless us as we continue our worship this morning. For it's in Jesus' name I pray.